Pfizer announced it will be boosting production of its vaccine to cover the loss of the J&J doses. Officials say Johnson & Johnson accounted for only about 5% of the vaccine doses administered in the U.S.